and diversion. We have met together, I tell you, from Watford hither we came. We crossed the big ocean in dark stormy weather. Our pockets were light and our hearts were the same. Sad at leaving all Ireland, we're once more on dry land. Whether outside a tavern I chanced to spy, and as I was melting me pockets I felt it. For the price of a drink I was marginally dry. For we are the boys of such fun and such eloquence, drinking and dancing and all their joys. Ferocious destruction, diversion and devilment, who's to compare with the Watford boys? In the tavern I roll, and the landlord is trolling. Good morrow, says he, and says I, if you please, will you give me a bed, and then bring me some bread and a bottle of port and a small piece of cheese. My bread and cheese ended, I then condescended to take me repose, for I bade him good night. When under the clothes I was trying to doze, for they stuck in me toes and then popped out the light. Well, I wasn't long sleeping when I heard something creeping and gnawing and chawing around the bedpost. My breath I suspended, but the noise never ended. Thinks I, you have damnable claws for a ghost. Now to make myself easy, for I felt rather lazy. Well, over me head I again pulled the closure of Moses. What's that? Sure, a great big jack rat would pull up from the floor to try it up to me nose. Are we are the boys of such fun and such eloquence, drinking and dancing and all other joys. Corruption, destruction, diversion and devilment, who's to compare with the Watford boys? Well, I reached for a hobnail and made up a bobtail and wrestled with rats to the clear light of day. When the landlord came in and he says with a grin, for your supper and bed you 5 shillings to pay. 5 shillings for what? Now don't be disgracing yourself, says I to the rogue, if you please, when I can't sleep with these rats, you've the devil's own face, and yet you charge me 5 shillings for dry bread and cheese. Oh, the landlord went rearing and leaping and tearing. He jumped through the window and he kicked in the door. When he could go no further, he roared me, you murder, these rats, they are eating me up by the score. Sure, they sleep in me stable, they ate from me table, the rats of me dogs, and they killed all me cats. Throthin, says I, you give me those 5 shillings, and I'll tell you a way to get rid of the rats. I will, and says he, will invite them to supper, and dry bread and cheese lay before them. Be sure, never mind if they're willing, but charge them 5 shillings, and devil the rat, will you ever see more? For we are the boys of such fun and such eloquence, drinking and dancing and all of our joys, ferocious destruction, diversion, and devilment, who's to compare with the Watford boys?
Hat Ihnen auch gefallen, das ist doch ganz originell, das ist aber was anderes, nicht? So wie die da sitzen, so spielen noch in der Kneipe. Haben aber auch eine Weltnummer außerdem geschrieben und gespielt. Und wir haben die ganze Nacht jetzt noch Rock. Und da habe ich gedacht, da passt das doch ganz dazu, damit die paar Leute, die nicht auf Rock stehen, nicht wahr, auch ein bisschen was haben. Und da muss ich mich bedanken, pausenlos wird telefoniert. finde es ganz rührend. Ich danke Ihnen herzlich. Ich soll mich nicht hetzen lassen. Und es gäbe immer so eine Leute. Und ich soll mich dadurch nicht irritieren lassen. Und ich soll nicht, also jetzt, machen Sie sich keine Sorgen. Ich lasse mich nicht hetzen. Wir machen uns einen schönen Abend wieder. Ne?